This is your girl, Beautiful Life. And yes, this is yet another holla haul that I am bringing to you guys. I actually placed an order twice with them. So technically, this is my second and third order combined on this haul. But I do have a cheat sheet right here because, like I said, on their invoices, the only thing I didn't like is that they don't put the prices of the items that you've purchased on the invoice. But if you have the Holler app, you can always go to your account and go to order history, and it has everything that you've purchased with the price. So I'll be looking at my phone so I can give you guys the correct prices on these items. So if you're interested, I'm going to start off with the Hello Kitty items. This first one is a Hello Kitty dry erase calendar, which also comes with the dry erase marker down here with it. And this thing is huge, you guys. I really did not expect it to be this big. Let me see. I don't plan on taking it out, but that's what it looks like. And this right here retail for $4. So that was a good price on that. The next Hello Kitty item that I got was actually a tumbler. And this tumbler retail for $2. And it is BPA free, and it's 13 ounces, right? 13 ounces? Yes, 13 ounces. I thought it was so cute. This side says Hello Kitty, and then on this side, you have her with a big bow. I thought that was so cute. So that's that. And the last thing, Hello Kitty, that I picked up off of the, which I was kind of iffy on even getting, because I don't know how their clothing runs on there. I got this in a large though. This is a pajama set, and this retails for $14, which I think is not bad. You got the pants right here, which is like the cheetah print and got little Hello Kitty faces on it. And then the top is gray, pink, and white stripes. I know you guys probably can't see that. I don't feel like taking it out of the bag, but it's super, super, super cute, and it looks comfy. Can't wait to rock that. The next things that I have clothing-wise are these two pairs of socks, y'all. These socks are so super cute. This retails for $2. These are the Mickey selfie socks, hashtag selfie socks. I thought those were so cute. I had to pick those up. I love being comfy. And then the next ones I picked up, which were $1, are these Ninja Turtle ones. So I thought that was cute for $1. Can't beat that. Next, we're going to get into some earrings that I got. You guys, I did not expect for these earrings to look like this. Like, they are so gorge. Like, they don't even feel like they're $2 earrings. These are nice. Look at how big they are, too. They're a nice size for $2. Gorgeous. And I thought this would go really cute with a maxi dress before the summer is out. And you can even do this with a nice chunky sweater or something. Yes. Can't wait to rock those. The next thing I got is this laptop case or bag, whatever you want to call it. It's a XOXO, and I like the design on it. And I want to say this was $4. Let's see the cheat sheet. $3. Oh, it's a dollar higher. It's $3, actually. And it's really nice. It doesn't feel like a $3 casing on the inside. You have plenty of room, and it's stretchy. So, yeah, your iPad can go in there or a laptop. This is 11.6 inch, I think is what this is. But $3, you can't beat that. The next thing I got was just a Monster High keychain. I needed another keychain to put some keys on, and I thought this was really girly and diva-ish. I thought it was so cute. So I have that, and I want to say this was just $1. Let me make sure. Yeah, this keychain right here was only $1, so that's not bad. The next thing I got was this wine dispenser and cap set. And it just looks like this. And this was only $1 as well. So that's not bad for that. The next thing I picked up were these little headphones. These are Vivitar Active Sports headphones. I thought these were super cute for when I work out. I don't like the little earbuds that don't, I have to feel secure with what I'm listening to, and these wrap around your ear and it looks like they're very comfortable. They also have a line-in mic with these. They're sweat resistant and hold on, where's on the back? It says lightweight. You get an extra set of ear cushions with these, which is excellent. So you have a triangle free flat cable with these. And you have an answer call button on these as well. So that's not bad. How much were these while I'm rambling? These retailed for... where is it at? Come on, come on, come on. How much were these? Where are they at? How much were these? Let me see. Hold on, you guys. Hold on. Trying to see how much these were. Oh, these are $4. These right here retail for $4. Not bad. And Vivitar is supposed to be a pretty decent brand. So, $4, you can't beat that. If you need some, I will go to Hala. The next items I got are some cell phone cases. And you guys, their cell phone cases are so super cute. This first one says, "Be Lovely." And this is for the iPhone 6. They have them for the iPhones and for the Galaxies, I believe. The Samsung Galaxies. They also have them for the 6 Pluses. So, you got your little soft jelly that goes on it. And then this is a snapback hard case. And this retails for $4. Not bad at all. I already had that one on. This is the next one. And this is by Sashi Accessories. These are $4. These are made really, really good. I thought that was a cute pattern for that. And then this next one is one by them. I don't know if they actually make this, but it says Holler on it. And I thought this was cute. It's gray and has little hummingbirds on it. I thought that was so cute. I hope you guys can see that pattern. So cute. And I want to say that this was $3. I want to say this was like, no, this was $4 too. Thought it was $3. My bad. Yeah, $3 for that. The next thing I got, which was so cute, look at this, guys, a twisty timer, a 60-minute timer, and it's in the shape of a cupcake. I thought this was so cute. Isn't that cute? And this was, how much was this? This was $3. Not bad. So when I'm cooking, yes, set that timer. The next thing I got were these straws, which these are so cute, and I am so mad because I didn't realize they had different designs on this. I have to go back and order some more because they have some that say Diva on it, Shoeholic or something like that. Like, these are so cute, and they're only $3, and you get 6 of these, I believe, a set of 6 acrylic straws. So these right here you can use over and over and over again. They are so super cute. Oh my goodness. And the rest of them I tucked down in here in the back, but this is cute. And for that price, you can't beat that. Definitely going back to get some more. The next thing I got in here was a knife. And I needed a knife, but I had no idea this knife was going to be this big. Like, I didn't. And when you buy stuff online, sometimes it can be so deceiving with size. This thing was only $3, and it doesn't look like it would be this freaking big. Like, but it feels so expensive, and just for $3, and it also comes with a cover to keep the blade from cutting you and to keep it nice and sharp. It's a stainless steel handle. I mean, this feels very, very, very expensive, more than $3, but it was a great investment. I'm pleased, very much so. And the next thing I got in here, which is so cute. Why did my phone do that? What is going on? Oh, okay, that I got in here was $5. Yeah, $5. And this is a thermos. Like they said, they call it a can holder. But you know what? I would definitely use this if I'm going on like a little mini trip or a little vacation or something like that. This has little instructions in here, and this is the inside of it. Keep everything insulated. You can throw a little thing of ice in here. If you have something frozen, throw it in here to keep it nice and cool. And then I also love the fact that the pattern of this is so cute. And it has two zippers on here and a nice little handle. And then at the top, if I don't know if you guys can see this, hold on. At the top, it has like this little opening. I thought that was neat. You could slide you some napkins in there or a fork, some utensils. You know what I'm saying? Really cute for travel purposes. Not bad for the price for a thermos. Now, the last two items I have was actually a back order because they forgot to put it in my shipping, my shipment order that I had placed previously. And customer service is grade A at Holler. Let me tell you, I received my package, opened it up to make sure everything was in there. Noticed I missed two items. I hit up their customer service through email. It said it was Monday through Friday with their customer service. I did it Saturday. I got an email that Sunday saying that they were sorry. They already put my other two items in the mail. They credited my account $1. And then also they gave me a reconfirmation with tracking and everything. So shout out to customer service. That customer service is amazing. They're on it. But the last two items, I got this little steak knife and block set I saw on there. I needed some more steak. Now, I don't know what happened to my steak knife. Like, I really don't. But this is what it looks like. It's so cute and tiny. But I love how it comes boxed. Like, this is the little block right here that stands up. And then I love the fact that with these knives, they came packaged so you do not cut yourself. So all of these are covered up with this paper right here. But this is the knife right here, and it is very sharp. These are some good knives too. And then you just want to wash these and put them back in the little holder. So cute. And did I give you guys the price for this? I want to say no, I did not. The price on this was the price on this were $5 for this, which I think is really not bad considering. And then the last thing I picked up was this Tom's Propolis and Myrrh toothpaste. I think I'm saying that right. Propolis? But it's fluoride free, all natural toothpaste. I love using this stuff. It is really good. And normally this retails for like $5. I've even seen it as high as $8 depending on where you go. But they had it on there for $4, which I'm like, give or take. That's almost like the normal price you would pay, give or take a dollar or so. So I ordered that, and this is the 5.5 ounce. So it's a nice box. It's not even a travel size for $4. So I think that's awesome. And yeah, that is everything your girl has got from Holler. I'm going to leave their link below. Be sure to go through and check them out and buy you some good stuff. So I love you guys. Be blessed. I will see you in another video.